absorbing a body check from Jan Rutta. John Durzi, who runs things from the blue line on the top unit. Leighton Cowher with a shot. Stopped by Blackwood. And back now to Durzi at the line. Here's Keller, leading scorer again for the Coyotes. And a one-timer just wide from young Dylan Gunther. Former first-round draft pick who figures to be a part of the future for the Desert Dogs going forward. A blast by Durzi that time. Blackwood appeared to get a piece. Now Keller tossing it back. Gets it back. Clayton Keller going across for Gunther. Now Durzi back to Dylan Gunther again. Saved by Blackwood. Trying to cover, but that rebound popped out of his reach. On the man advantage for Arizona. Logan Cooley, the rookie. Number 92 with the puck. Working on the perimeter. Sends it cross ice. Michelli there. He'll cut back toward the net. The one-timer, and they score. Lawson Kraus. It will be a power play goal. 1-0 Arizona.
Pass right through the seam. They go again all the way across ice, but then they kick it back into the slot. And look at this, Lawson Kraus. He gets wide open. That puck just on the movement by Michelli. As he starts to roll down, he creates a little bit of space, and Lawson Kraus does an outstanding job. Now, are they looking at this right here?
Ingram chipping it, but it went back to Trun. Now Zetterlund, and a wrist shot that's clubbed. Zetterlund, 5 shots yesterday, and picked up his career-high 17th assist of the year. Here's Granlund for Trun. He scores! The power play stays hot. Henry Trun ties it at 1.
Winning faceoffs is key on special teams, but again, watch to the front of the net as the play goes right to the middle. Fabian Zetterlund takes away all of the ability of Connor Ingram to see that shot. It's a rocket of a shot, but you have Bortolo there, and Fabian Zetterlund moves, and then he just plays back goalie, right?
Having another outstanding season, you just come to expect it.
Yeah.
32 goals for him. Here's Granlund back the other way. Ingram with his first big stop of the period.
Games ago, I was thinking, boy, maybe Mikael Granlund has just been playing too many minutes. Well, he put a kind of quash on that thought process yesterday in his game, and today so far, he is just...
with his stick down on the ice. Intercepted by Michelli for Arizona. He'll get it across, and the shot on goal stopped by Blackwood. He's tracked by Travis Dermott. Down goes Zadina. Play goes on as it's clubbed down by Ruta and then forced back out of the zone. And now a break for the Coyotes developing, but a nice play by Bortolo to stay with it. Now Perkut gets it ahead for Carconi. Carconi now in front. He's got Liam O'Brien, but Blackwood there. Puck loose, and Kerfoot pokes it home, and the Coyotes take the lead again.
Attack. Right there, there's the opportunity to get the puck out. They can't. And the puck comes down low, and it's just an attack towards the net. Everybody, once you get behind the net, everybody starts staring at the puck carrier, and the puck just squeezes through the pads of Mackenzie Blackwood. Look at how everybody's focusing on the puck carrier. Nobody picks up Liam O'Brien, because he's the guy driving to the net. You've got to make sure you get that. Have the man, have his stick. Box him out if you can. Small space, center of the ice, in front of the net, down the middle. You've got to own that area.
So Liam O'Brien, who leads the Coyotes in fighting. Cunnan missing a glorious chance out front.
Keeps working, stays with it, and it goes in. So you have to make sure you get these. The old saying, head on a swivel, and make sure you communicate.
One of those goals that you would term greasy for Liam O'Brien, but he's that kind of a guy. He leads the Coyotes in penalty minutes, hits, fights. He's had 11 fights. Here's Burrows with a shot, saved by Ingram. Good hustle by Bortolo. It's big number 3, Josh Brown. The turnover created. Brown, the pass, and Bortolo's shot is stopped.
Heavy play by Cunningham behind the net.
Chance in front, and Luke Cunningham ties the game.
the front of the net. And as he gets bumped around, he continues to go to the front, and he's left all by himself. Make sure he gets his stick on the ice, elevates it into the air. As Connor Ingram is down, and the Sharks tie the game up. That's a hard-working shift.
Sharks will be shorthanded for only two. Here's Burrows, and off the save by Ingram. He got a second look, couldn't put it back on target. His season strong, a chance at the net. Penalty coming here to Arizona.
That was a different play, right by the net.
Moser
takes it, gets the hook in on Jacob McDonald. Nico Sturm there, and
Mario Ferraro. Zetterlund has, Eklund has, Grantland. The shot goes high, but it's played out to Cooley. Kraus trying to get into the Shark zone. One hands it over to Dermott. And there's a goal by Dylan Gunther. The pass from Alex Kerfoot. And Gunther buries it to give the Coyotes a 3-2 lead.
But I don't think it did. And there, the Sharks get lost at the offensive, at the defensive blue line. Gunther, who's been dangerous all night. You see two guys go to one. A little late reaction by Carpenter, but Mario Ferraro's just reading the one man. He's got his guy, right?
Michael Carconi, two goals on Friday night in that stunning six-goal third period where they came from behind and beat Arizona. Schmaltz in front, and a save, or was it a post as Durzi tried to get another? Is the difference right now. Josh Doan leading a possible 3-on-2. Michelli. And that's a stick save for Blackwood. Gibbs for Schmaltz. Nick Schmaltz weaving ahead. A chance for Volomaki. And Mackenzie Blackwood with a big save there.
They had a little bit of a cycle going up top, even down low. And the high cycle, three guys moving. Defenseman moving in, getting the chance.
There will have to be a land auction and purchase of that land by Coyotes ownership to start the process, and then a whole lot more. Here's Schmaltz, drops it, and they score! Clayton Keller gets his point. It's a goal to make it 4-2. He's now got points in 11 in a row.
Simple rush up the ice. Schmaltz again makes it happen. No, just screen. It was off the post and in. Just a really good shot through. As Kyle Burrows takes his man, but Schmaltz continues to go to the net. See how smart that is by Schmaltz? He continues to go to the net, and then Keller shoots it between them. Look out.
Granlund's still out there, and now the Sharks come in. Stanika has it poked away by Dozy. An empty netter here, and this one goes in. Nick Schmaltz. And he'll put this one away, 5-2.
Eklund was coming towards the bench. It was a change, all kinds of bodies. Had to kind of fire the puck away.
Doan digging in, got it away from him. And back into the Coyote zone it goes. And that's going to do it for this final meeting of the season. And Arizona sweeps the season series. They win all three of the games.